listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. Got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Terrorist attack!
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
You still in there?
I'm still me. You spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move! What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused. It's scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Killing these robots is gonna drive Hendricks just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
With me.
We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death.
We knew Hendricks was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way. And I will. I promise.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendricks, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Thank you.
don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. Thank you. You still with me, King?
I'm still with you. This is the heart of Coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI can spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, King. I'll make sure of it.
Hendrix, he just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore. Just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experiments. This is about weapons. What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova?